Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 20, Verse 32. And Jonathan, answering his father Saul, said to him, "Why is he to be put to death? What has he done?"